Hi guys, here's a little tip in mtpaint. I've got a mouse scroll wheel, and if I draw something like so, if I use the mouse wheel, I can't see this, but I'm moving it up and down, it doesn't do anything. But if I go to preferences, image preferences, okay, and then into interface, and mouse scroll wheel zoom, and apply, and OK. Now what happens? Wow, that's quite useful, because what it means is I can do the frame of green cursor symbol here, like so, and then use the mouse wheel and zoom in. Oh, it's not really green, it's a bit of a green cursor. Anyway, the tip for the day. Probably for every day.